y'all. This is about transmuting. So that negative experience you went through, all the to sum up the gist, make sure you know you extract that wisdom from that experience, and just don't let that experience, you know, come back again. Use the mistake from that experience to, you know, have you more ready for the next turbulence. And what transmuting is, you know, you sad, you mad, you happy. I'm trying to get it to happy, but you lazy, you any type of form of energy that's coming to you that try to put you in an emotional bind. My reasoning for coming to here and talking about transmuting is, you know, whatever you're going through, you just change that around. 999. If you flip that around, it's 666. So all you gotta do is change stuff around. When you change stuff around, you'll see, like, oh, I was being an idiot. Cause you know you ain't see that until you notice that. And when you notice that, you learned that, you know, I'm not an idiot. It was just I was making a mistake. And that's you using the wisdom from that experience. But transmute all your sadness into, you know, ching-ching. Or, you know, use all your money to, I mean, all your madness to passion. And, yeah, I just wanted to come here and say transmute. And that's what I'm doing, too. This whole series is about things that I'm doing in my day-to-day life.